burrito roll. First two create their own Joey Bag of Donuts burrito. We'll let $10 of those bucks go to any seven area locations in Brevard and for all seconds, go down to Coach Jim and our burrito roll contestants.
Thank you, Coach. We're down here with Noah and Justin, Joe and Jen for the most burrito roll. They're getting their burritos. They're going to roll in the ingredients, open it up, close the burrito, and finish the ingredients. Guys, are you ready? Start making your burrito. Coach, there's all kinds of good stuff. We got chicken, we got cheese, we got some tomatoes, we got some lettuce, jalapenos.
Roll that sucker.
No one, Justin's burrito isn't exactly the cleanest burrito I've seen. Joe and Jack are doing a pretty good job. They got to fill their burrito up. There goes the chicken. There's some cheese, some tomatoes. If this was Moe's, the line would be a little sloppy. It almost turned into two burritos into one. This is the Moe's double decker.
Not the way I thought this was going to turn.
A little different. We got a phone here. Let's make sure. It's the Moe's burrito roll, guys. We'll finish up here in about 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's give our contestants Noah and Justin, Joe and Jack a big round of applause. That's the Moe's burrito roll.